Hi everyone, I'm Sam from Rise, your one-stop shop for all your customer engagement activities. In this video, we're going to provide an in-depth review of Rise's management capabilities, as well as how to create reports for your accounting team. Let's get started. In the Customers tab in your Rise dashboard, you can view information about your customers' store credit and usage. In the overview, you can see the customer's name and email, the total spent in your store, credit balance, loyalty card code, if they are a member or not, meaning if they are signed up for your store account or not, and you can adjust their balance. You can search customers by name or email, and when clicking on the customer, you can see a more detailed view, allowing you to see the customer's referral link, how many successful referrals they've completed, customer tags, current credit balance, total spent in your store, and average order value. You can also adjust the customer's balance here. This won't send a notification to the customer. Furthermore, you are presented with the store credit logger where you can see how your customers earn store credit and why, as well as for each order they use their credit. In the store credit tab, you are presented with an overview of all your Rise gift cards and credits that were issued. In this tab, you can find more information about gift cards, loyalty cards, manually issued credit, and bulk gift cards. To get more information about specific gift cards, you can search it by name, email, or code, and click to get a more detailed view. When clicking on a gift card bought in store, you can see the current balance of the gift card and adjust if it is needed. You can also resend the gift card to any email address, which will resend the gift card immediately. In this tab, you are also presented with more information, like the gift card order number and the expiration date. You can also see the sender's and recipient's contact information, when the gift card was scheduled to be sent out, and what was purchased using the gift card. In addition, you can choose to disable the gift card, but please note that this action is irreversible. When you issue store credit to a customer who doesn't have an account, it will create a gift card and mark it as manually issued. When clicking on a manually issued gift card, you can see more information about the gift card, resend it, and adjust the balance. Similarly, when clicking on the gift card that was created through a bulk campaign, you can see more information, resend, and adjust the balance. In your store credit tab, you can see more information on your loyalty cards as well. But note that this tab was created to manage gift cards and not loyalty cards. So if you want to manage specific loyalty cards, you can do so in the Customers tab. From this tab, you can export a liability report of all of the transactions done through our platform to help you with accounting and management. To export, simply click the export button that appears in the tab. In the pop-up, insert your email address and it will be sent to your email shortly. The report has three tabs. The first tab provides you with information about the report and the different metrics shown. The second tab is a liability report that shows you a breakdown of all the store credit issued and used in your store. Here, you can see how much store credit was issued, divided by the source from which it was issued, gift cards bought in store, bulk gift cards, manually issued store credit, workflow rewards, and refunds. You are also shown a breakdown of how much credit was redeemed, as well as all the credit that was disabled or expired. In the total liability section, you can see your outstanding liability. Note that this section includes the credit that is expired or disabled, so when calculating, we recommend deducting these amounts from the total order. The third tab is the gift card tab, where you can find information of all the gift cards and loyalty cards issued. For each card, you can find information including the initial value and the current value of the card, customer name, customer email, and source. For gift cards, you can see the order ID of the gift card purchase, and for loyalty cards, you can see the customer's tags.
That was the overview of how you can manage all the credit you issue through Rise. If you have any questions, we'll be happy to speak to you through our chat or email. We also have an extensive knowledge base where you can find more information. Check out our other videos to learn more about Rise's features.